So apparently something else is happening. Surprise, it's still warm. I'm guessing it involves 9-volt battery. Alright, so this next song is a song that was on our first record, and a lot of people seem to like this song because it's very often requested at shows, but we hardly ever play it. And then we did a show at Ram's Head on stage in Annapolis, and we opened for ourselves.
It was very meta.
And we did an acoustic set before we played an electric set, and we invited many of you to vote on what songs you want to hear or make suggestions. And of course, many of you picked songs that we never play.
That's right.
And so we had to kind of reimagine how these songs were going to work. I'm going to just try the mic cable, because it was registered in there, right?
We're sending a patch.
And so this song, actually Our Little Secret 2 was one that we decided we were gonna rework. And so this next song is about how sometimes, when I was a single man, I would come on a little strong. Sometimes scares the people away.
I met this girl at your wedding. And Michael says to me, I'm gonna give away the name of the song, but I don't care. He says, hey, you ever know that song Diamond Eyes? I'm like, yeah. He's like, this is Diamond Eyes. And he's like, you know, like, could you see yourself with me? And the girl was like, the answer was no.
Yes! True story. So, you know, I wrote a song about it. That's what we do. And it's going to go something like this.
It's improvisation. It's a good thing I was in an improv band for a lot of
this. This is So this is Diamond Eyes as performed by Mobius by August.
Evan, I'm guessing Capo 3, I can't see over there, but former Capo
3. You guys ever been to an honor by August practice?
Yes.
Give it a whirl here. So this is something like Diamond Eyes.